What's up guys, it's Lana here, and today I'm back with another video. For today's video guys, I'll be portraying the Season 5 Fortnite Battle Pass and also exploring around the new map. So if you enjoy this video, please remember to smash that like button and subscribe to my channel down below. Also hit that bell down there so you don't miss any of my new videos coming out. So without further ado, let's get right into this video.
Oh my gosh guys, this is the loading screen for Season 5. Oh my gosh. I think these are skins that are coming in the Battle Pass. I love all of them. I think that's the burnout skin, that's the woman version, and that's a Viking girl there. Oh my gosh, Season 5 is gonna be so cool. As you can see, the news update, Season 5 is here. Oh my gosh, wait a minute, why am I level 1? Does it start you over? I didn't know they start you over every time. Oh my gosh, they start you over. Season 5 Battle Pass, oh my gosh. Alright, let's go back and see. Oh my gosh! The Huntress. Drift. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna see all these skins. I wanna see all of them. Redline. Yeah, this is the female version of Burnout. That looks kind of... We have the Sunstrider. Oh, that emote looks so cool. And then we have this guy, let me see this guy. The Sledgehammer. Oh my gosh. Actually, I love that. The Rook, that one looks cool. Oh, all these emotes though. Oh my gosh, the Terra 100 skin is the Ragnar Rook. Guys, the Terra 100 skin looks so cool. People were saying that the Terra 100 skin was gonna be the cursed captain, but they were so wrong. And like, you can unlock challenges and you could update it. Like, just like the Omega skin, you could update this thing. We are purchasing it. Purchase, guys. We just got purchased the Battle Pass. Let's go. Oh, we get all these skins. Alright, let's go to my locker real quick. As you can see guys, I'm not a person to have all the skins. We're equipped in the Huntress. Oh, these are my first skins because I started the game late. First skins. See? I just can't. Oh my gosh. It looks so good. The background is so epic. And the new map is out. So I'm just gonna go and into a new match. Let's go. Alright guys, let's look at this map. Oh my gosh. Alright, so this Anarchy Acres is no longer Anarchy Acres. It's right now Lazy Links. Dusty Divot is full of trees, as you can see over here. And this Egyptian pyramid's over here. Everything said it was gonna change, but seems like they tricked us. Alright, we're landing in the new spot. Let's go. I put on duels? Oh, I didn't realize I put it on duels. Alright. We're going. I don't even care about my team right now. I'm not going where they're going. I'm going to the new desert biome. This looks so cool. Oh my gosh. There's gonna be chests all over here. You already know. I swear everyone's gonna be landing here. It's the new map. I don't know what else to expect. Everyone's gonna be landing here. Oh, there's someone right there. Oh my gosh, I don't even care if anyone kills me right now. I'm going down here. I didn't even fall damage. Oh my gosh. You can break the cacti. Oh, this is so cool. I love the map. What's this called? What's it? It's called Paradise Planks? That's Palm? I can't see it properly. Wait, let me go. Paradise Palms? Yeah, it's probably Paradise Palms. They said they were gonna have some kind of like pirate stuff right here. I hope this is what they're talking about at the edge. But so far, I only see two changes to the map. Who's shooting at me? Who wants to mess with me? I have a pickaxe and I'm not afraid to use it. I only see two palms, which is Lazy Links and Paradise. Hey, leave me alone! And Paradise, let me just get a gun to protect
everything, like, he's trying to kill me right now, bro. Ooh, chest. I completed a mission for some reason. I wasn't even going for that. This is junk. This is where did I jump? No, it's not Junk Junction, but something like it. Oh my gosh, guys. I'm so hyped for this new map. It is so cool. I think the Western theme thing is gonna happen. There's no Egyptian pyramids. They said where the football field was. Which football field over here? It said it was gonna be Egyptian pyramids, but this is a sand biome I see. And like, I don't see really anything here, but kind of a letdown, but it doesn't matter. This looks so cool. But we're just gonna, you know, I'm gonna die because I wanna like take on my challenge that I just not completed for some reason. So I'm just gonna jump off the map. Oh gosh. Boom. Alright, let's return to the lobby. Oh my gosh, guys. This is so cool. And one thing I'm still, like, I just realized I'm just so hyped for is this thing. Like, my hand's right here. But this back, this looks so cool. Season 5 is here, guys. I just now purchased the Battle Pass, if you know. I purchased it. And, like, I cannot. What's this? A toy? What? They're adding all these toys in now? Ooh, I really want that. Abstract from season 4. They're adding in toys. What are these toys for? Oh my gosh. Like, guys, this is gonna be a very, very cool season. You already know. Oh my god. Let me see. I wanna see that emote. I wanna see the emote. I love seeing emotes. Oh my gosh. Imagine doing that right in front of your friends. That's gonna be the most embarrassing thing. I like that battling. Oh, wait, I'm gonna see this one. Oh yeah. I'm gonna surely do that to my friends. Oh my gosh, there's so many battlings on this thing. There's so many toys. I really want to know what these toys are. Maybe it's something just new. You still get the 100 V-Bucks and the spray paints and the, like, emotes and everything like that. We already saw this one. This is also my favorite one. Imagine this is the Viking girl doing this. Oh my gosh. And I cannot wait to get this Terra 100 skin. It's gonna be so cool, guys.
Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to smash that like button and also subscribe to my channel down below.